Bingo.
I didn't go see what's inside. They're loading crates into submarines.
Submarines? That means the rift is...
It's underwater. I mean, they must have a base down there and they're using the subs to shuttle supplies.
How many soldiers?
I can see three.
Tell Aiden to take them out.
Aiden? Rid of them.
So, what do we do now?
Just give me a second, okay?
Piloted a sub like this on the CIA simulator. I mean, maybe we can use it.
Yeah, sure, let's use their sub. They won't notice anything. I'm looking for a plan, not a way to commit suicide. What exactly are you doing?
I'm finding a solution to the problem.
Nice idea, but it won't fool them very long.
Yeah, well, maybe not. That fucking rift is not gonna shut down by itself, is it?
Okay. That might work from a distance. Then what?
We take the sub down to the base. And then we take it from there.
I'll go with her.
What about us?
It's a two-seater. You stay here, you find us a way out. By the time we get back, there's a good chance we're gonna have to move fast.
What?
Wait, that's an order, Nick! Give me the explosives.
do realize we might not make it back alive, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I've known that from the start.
Keep diving. The base shouldn't be far.
Visibility's bad. It's hard to get my bearings.
See the lights?
Moment the Union is turning side to the mouth. To talk to you, to do it through.
I hope that wasn't a question.
I am impressed. Few men would have held that for so long. Perhaps you will be more sensitive to your comrade's pain. My questions are simple. I want to know your name, who you work for, and how you learn of the existence of this base. Of course, you also have to tell me what happened when you crossed the containment field.
Now say nothing, you hear me?
I'm going.
My name is Holmes.
Jody, no.
Jody Holmes. Agent 894732. I work with the CIA.
So the CIA is aware of our little experiments. And what about the entity that was trapped in our containment field?
He's tied to me. I was born with him.
Fascinating. The Americans have also discovered the existence of this phenomenon. I must inform my superiors. I will return soon to continue our conversation.
I'm sorry, Ryan.
Now what?
We find the condenser, destroy it, and get out.
And any idea how you plan to do that?
No. But I'll figure something out.
It worked.
Now find the condenser before they realize something's up.
Door over there. That must be the way.
The condenser's close. I'm feeling echoes coming from the rift.
This is too easy. I don't like it. Jody! Jody, what's happening?
Are you, Aiden?
你别碰这儿！我的天哪，怎么一回事？我哪知道啊！我看你别再喝酒了。
Aiden.
Ryan.
Yeah, I'm okay.
Go back to the subs. Wait for me. If I'm not back in 15 minutes, just go without me.
You crazy? But Jody, we've done it. The base is destroyed. Let's get out of here while we still can.
The rift is wide open. Entities are just gonna come pouring out if we don't close it.
It's too late, Jody. We gotta go now.
It's the only way. You know that.
The explosives.
I need the explosives in the interrogation room. Scared, Aiden. Stay close, okay? It's pitch black. There's gotta be a light on this thing. Keep calm, Aiden.
you die here with me. The greatest discovery the world has ever known. Destroyed because of you, stupid American bitch! Years of work! All for nothing! Make you pay for what you've done! The other side.
You didn't think I let you down, huh?
The fuck happened?
We've killed the boosters.
If the hull's breached, we're gonna drown.
We're not far from the surface. Maybe we can make it to the top alive.
Yeah, sounds like a fucking good plan. Come on, Jordy. Come back to me. Huh? Come back. Come on, Jody. Don't die, huh? Don't die. Don't die.
Good night, Princess.
Is Nathan okay? When will I see him again?
Oh. I don't know, honey. He hasn't left his office in 3 days. He loved his wife and daughter more than anything in the world. But we can try again tomorrow, okay? Get some sleep.
Jordy. What are you doing here? It's late. Go back to bed.
Jordy. Don't be sad, Daddy.
What did you say?
It was so quick. Mommy couldn't do anything. But it didn't hurt.
Stop it, Jody.
It didn't hurt at all.
You hear me? Stop it right now.
We're here, Nathan. We're right by your side.
Helen. Laura.
We love you, darling. We'll always love you.
Talk to me again. Jody. Make them come back. Make them come back again.
I can't. They've gone.
Please. Don't leave me. Don't leave me. I miss them so much.
The active condenser in the Republic of Kazakhstan has been destroyed and the rift is now inaccessible. We are now the only nation with access to the infoworld. This situation opens up new strategic and military perspectives. Now we're going to launch new programs to discover possible energy resources and develop military applications. We've already found ways of linking entities to human soldiers, and this is just the beginning. Now, this is more important than the race to space for developing nuclear capability. We have discovered a new world. A world for us to conquer. This is the beginning of a new era for our nation.